Guys, so we got our passes. I do want to inform you, they're doing a 2-9 minimum. So even today's Friday, so even if you leave tomorrow Saturday, they're charging two nights. So keep that in mind when you're coming here. So we got our passes and we're gonna go ahead and head over to where the rest of Orlando Jeep team is by it's called Twin Springs.
Hi.
Chamo. Yes, sir.
Chamo, is that how you say it?
El Chamo.
Chamo. All right, well, you guys are good. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you.
Like the Jeep.
Appreciate it. Hello.
Buena.
Bienvenido.
Llegamos.
So we have arrived where Orlando Jeep team is hanging out. All right, guys, so we are here at the campsite where we're gonna hang out at GINNIE SRPINGS. A lot of the guys are already here. So we're gonna go ahead and set up our camping inside of our Jeep. This is how we sleep normally. So as you can see, we put both seats down, okay? And then we'll start setting it up. So check it out. And that's it, guys. This is our VIP cottage, our VIP room. This is where we're gonna sleep. Everybody's hanging out over there. You got all the Jeeps parked around and then the main table right here. So this is it, guys. This is our bed. This is our VIP room. Well, here we are. It's time for bed in our VIP suite in the Jeep. Good night.
Good night.
Good morning. It's a beautiful day out there, full of adventures. We're gonna get up. It was so nice, very nice sleeping in here. We're gonna get up and get some coffee going. So guys, this is Venezuelan arepa. We make this every morning. Perfect. So what we're doing here, or what they're doing, it's avocado, chicken, mayo, and then that's what we put inside the arepa, and we call that Reina Pepiada. Okay, Pepiada Queen. Okay.
Buscale el significado de la palabra pepiada en inglés.
Oh no, Pepi Queen.
Pepi Queen.
They're gonna call it Pepi Queen. So they put mayo, avocado, and chicken in there, and then that's what you fill the arepa with, and it's delicious. So we're walking from the camping site over to the spring we're gonna get in, and then the spring has current that takes you back to our camping site. Here I have some coconut. I open the top and I put whiskey inside, so I got bucana and coconut water. Very good. What happened? All right, guys. So after about 45-minute walk, we made it to the last spring.
After 5 minutes, you'll be good.
We made it to the last spring, so we're gonna go ahead and jump in the water and make it back to our camping area. Here we go.
Mira,
volteate,
mami,
para.
Mierda,
que
rápido va esto.
Marico, pero esto va
volando. No, marico, pero esto va volando
aquí. Dímelo allí.
Papi, yo voy
en clic,
¿oíste?
Aquí vamos.
Mira,
ey,
estoy dando mala vida, ¿oíste?
Malo. We got the floating cooler. Ey, se me So we made it to GINNIE SRPINGS. This is the actual GINNIE SRPING. Check it out.